Stripped of your rank and your freedom, you are visited the next day by none other than Lieutenant General Marc Cisneros, the highest-ranking Hispanic military officer of the United States at the time. Cisneros, a man who had his reservations about the invasion's excessive use of force, sees something in you. He recognizes your potential, your courage, your resilience. He knows your ties to an influential family connected to the political opposition, and he asks for your help.